So Dad, we're sitting here on the beach and I see a bunch of holes. Every now and then a little face is popping out of them. What are we looking at?
Yeah, now these are one of the most characteristic animals of sandy beaches in more tropical areas. They're called ghost crabs. I guess ghost crabs because, first of all, they're coloured very much like the sand, so they're quite hard to see. But also, you watch them running along and then suddenly, poops, they disappear down the hole, or they suddenly pop up again. So often as you walk along the beach, 5 or 10 metres ahead of you, then you've got these little things disappearing down their holes. They're really fast runners, so they're extremely difficult to catch. They're one of the fastest invertebrates, actually.
So, but why are they digging these holes in the sand?
They dig the holes in the sand to shelter from predators, so birds in particular are very keen on them. But they start digging the hole, they start making a little pile of sand, and then they step over the sand, and then they use their big claw like a bulldozer blade, and they push the sand out and throw it away, and then they go back, dig with this side, step over the sand pile, and then push it out again. So they always have this characteristic kind of hump of sand just outside the entrance. Okay, here's the hole. Actually, you can see the guy's little footprints here where he's thrown out the sand into this very characteristic kind of midden.
It's probably down there somewhere.
And he's still down there. The holes are quite deep. So the hole's probably 50 centimeters deep.
I've also noticed they're quite skittish. They run away as soon as we get anywhere near them.
These are prey animals, so lots of things like to eat them. So they're quick to pop down their holes at any sign of danger.
So why do they stay out here on the seashore then?
This is a pretty cool place to live, actually, because these guys are scavengers. So they pop out of their holes mostly at night, and then they move along the drift line where things are getting washed up, and they'll feed on any dead or dying fish or barnacle or clam that's washed up on the shore. So they're the beach's garbage men, actually. They've got a very distinct function.
Taking out the trash.
So I think let's just sit quietly by one of these holes, and if we sit very still, then they'll probably pop out. So when the waves wash over, they block over the hole, and then they almost immediately come out and oops, throw out the sand. So what's going on out here? Anything good washed up this morning?